Camera won't recording again. I'm sick of it doing this. The pigeons have scared me to death. By the way, guys, the pigeons have scared me to chuffing death. It would have been nice to get that on camera, but no, we didn't get it on camera. Man, I need a new head torch. So, I'm gonna have to do all that again. I've had the SP7 on, but I don't think it's been recording that again. Right. None of the balls are going. I've put the balls out. Not going off. I've got chuffing missing footage again. And, oh god, I'm sick of it. It irritates me when that happens. Where does that go? Can you tell me where this goes, guys? Which grade does this belong on? Pardon? Can you tell me where to put it? Just leave it. By the way, guys, pigeons have just flew out the tree and scared me half to death. But we ain't got it on camera because camera's not recording again. I've got to keep an eye on that camera. I need to get a new camera, basically. It turns off all the time. I don't know if it's paranormal, I don't know what. So does anybody want to speak then tonight? It's not looking like we're getting very much of anything paranormal. We've had the odd things. The most the EMF bar's gone up is 2-4. And we'll get on the other app. The new app. Because we can stop that and slow it down and not what reason for getting it. Right, start session. Hello. We've got one bar now, guys. I think the EMF meter on this one's not as sensitive as the one on the SG Arc spirit box. But the EMF meter, I think it's a bit more sensitive than this one. Might be a good thing, that, I don't know. Can you come and speak to us, please? We're interested in speaking to you. Pardon? We know you're here. I know you're here. I can feel you. I can hear knocks every now and again and all. I've got a whisper then. Can you touch the balls? Why? Because what? They're on the graves. Can't you touch anything on the graves or something? No. Right, let me get these off. interested in talking, guys. Let's have a walk round, yeah? Oh, my battery's gonna go. Got a bit of interference in on the screen. Right, we're gonna have a walk around, guys. We've got two bars now on the EMF meter. Three bars, look, guys. So, there's someone here. Can you speak to us, please? Maybe your name? We've got an old lady on here, I think. To rest my legs. Please talk. I've got some movement in down there. I think I've got some movement in. Who's that? Some more movement then, I think. Behind the grave. Who's hiding behind the grave? Pardon? My eyes are watering. There's something's going off here now, guys. What did you say, Pete? Who's affecting me now? Can you make one of the cat balls go off? Please. I think that's it, I've already told you. Show yourself on camera. Please. I know you're here. Can you chew something? Shout. Anything. Just so that we know that you're here. Please. Pardon? A game? You want to play a game? What game do you want to play? You tell me a game and we'll play it. What's this? Father? We're getting a little bit of spirit activity, but not much. The ENF meter keeps going up and down. My legs are killing. I'm going to make my way back up there, I think. I can't really feel out down here. But there is something floating around me. Breathe. I need to stop smoking, I do. St. Mary's in Worksop. There it is. Can you show yourself on camera, please? Any spirits? Any type of entity? Please? Yes. Again now. There's someone around here. Oh, I've got shivers. But there's nothing on the EMF meter. But I have got them ghostly shivers what I get when something's around me. See him, man. Right, guys, we're on three. We're on three now. Right, I'm gonna get the EVP, my recorder out. We'll try a bit of EVP, yeah? So we'll stop this. Stop this now. Right. Hello. Do you want to speak to us through this, please? We would really like to hear your voice. We would really like to see you on camera. I would really like it if you touched me. I would really like it if you talked openly to me. Any interaction at all. So I can show my friends we're on three bars.
voice. I'd really like to see on camera. I would really like it if you touched me. I would really like it if you talked openly to me. Any interaction at all.
Whistle then.
Hi. Hello.
Do you want to speak to us through this, please? We would really like to hear your voice. I would really like to see you on camera. I would really like it if you touched me. I would really like it if you talked openly to me. Any interaction at all. So I can show my friends we're on free bars on the EMF.
I don't know if you heard that, guys. They were really high-pitched whistle. This has got an EVP recorder on it and all. Stop it there. Start it again. Please, say something into this speaker for me, please. Anything? Just a simple hello? Just so I can show my friends at home that you're here, please. It's rare that I get EVPs outside, but I have had a couple, I think. Or one, maybe, at Prior Church. So. One more time. I'm going to put this down here, behind me. So you don't have to have me looking at you, pressuring you into doing it. I know you're here because it says so on the EMF meter, look, guys. So if you can say something into this phone, into the speaker on the camera, or onto the speaker behind me, that would be out of this world, guys. Or even touch the balls, the cat balls. Someone's recording then, right.
One more time. I'm going to put this down here, behind me.
Birds. Do you love listening to the birds sing? Because I know I do. You almost like listening to them sing, guys. One of you must like listening to the birds sing. Do you like it when the birds are flying round and landing and feeding on the grass? Is there anything what you like about it out here? Like, do you prefer it at night? Do you prefer it in the day? There must be something you can tell me about what you like. I just seen so much black out the corner of my eye then, only small, like a little shadow. like the shadow of a bird. It might have been a bird flying to something. Right, let's listen to this.
Do you love listening to the birds sing? Because I know I do. We almost like listening to them sing, guys. One is most like listening to the birds sing. Do you like it when the birds are flying round and landing and feeding on the grass? Is there anything what you like about it out here? Like, do you prefer it at night? Do you prefer it in the day? There must be something you can tell me about what you like. Like the shadow of a bird. It might have been a bird flying to.
You love listening to the birds sing? Because I know I do. We almost like listening to them sing, guys. One is most like listening to the birds sing. Do you like it when the birds are flying round and landing and feeding on the grass? Is there anything what you like about it out here? Like, do you prefer it at night? Do you prefer it in the day? There must be something you can tell me about what you like. Like the shadow of a bird. It might have been a bird flying to something.
Right, guys, not much on that again. But I said that last time at the South Lodge, and we got some. I've been watching that Off Paranormal, and he's been playing recordings off his recorder, the EVP recorder, into a speaker. And he's been getting voices like that, so I wonder if that's how, I don't know. They must be able to manipulate, like, when sound's travelling through the air, they must be able to manipulate it into their own words. That's what I'm thinking, but God knows. God knows. Right, I'm going to pack up. We'll have a walk round the yard. I'll get some more SB7. I'm not sure if we got it last time. We didn't get no balls going this time, guys, sorry. I don't think I got it last time. I've only ever had it on the inside. Get this other speed. In my pocket now. We know that we've got ghosts around us. Right. Is there anything you would like to say before we get going? I'll put on pause and the camera will pause. Family, anything like that. Not sure what's going on with that, guys. Hello? Anything you want to say to loved ones? Or just an hello, maybe? Getting hello, really. I've got a woman's voice in saying hello really, really lightly. Hello? Can you you tell me your name, please? I said, really, really. Pardon, can you say that again? Show yourself on camera before I go. Please. Hi. Talking here. I'm gonna walk to the steps on the front at the front door. Do you mind following me? My legs are in some pain. Nice to say hello anyway. Hello? I swear someone just said wake up. We're trying to communicate. Leave the boy, what boy? No one can follow me home, you know that, don't you guys? You cannot follow me home. You can't attach yourself to me, you cannot follow me home. I don't mind coming and chatting to you. But you cannot follow me home. Can you show yourself on camera, please? Can you chuck something? Pardon? Who's that? I've just got something subsiding in here, guys. Who's that? I think you might have heard that. Who's just come down side of me then? Me? Who's me? Yeah, my name's Paul. Who's this? Who's this? Winston? We're getting some activity here now, guys. Now I'm on about going home. Hi. Evening. Well, it's the morning, isn't it? It's very cold here now. Can you show yourself on camera, guys? Please? Just so I can show my friends that you actually exist. Pardon? Right, guys, I'm about to leave. Is there anything you want to say quickly so my friends can hear you at home? Right, I'm leaving, guys. Remember, I'm turning this off now. Bye. Bye, I'm going. Somebody definitely walked outside of me there on the steps then, guys. Definitely. Definitely, I heard it. There wasn't no wind or nothing like that. It's not windy now. Something walked down the side of there, at the side of me. I heard it. One of the spirits said don't leave the little boy or something. Right, so if there's anybody who's trying to follow me home now, you can't. You're not allowed to follow me home. And the spirit what I live with is not a very nice man anyway. His name's Pete. Or Peter. I just got a shadow across my chest and crap myself. I think it will. Camera. Right, let me put everything in my pocket. Time to go home. Bye, guys. I'll see you another time, I hope. So that's St. Mary's Church, guys, in Worksop. Is it Park Street, this? No, got some interference there. There's someone in front of me, I think. Hello, who's this? Thanks for talking. Bye.